If the power button of Vivo phone is not working. Let's see how to turn on Vivo phone without power button. The first method. Now press and hold the volume down button and connect the charging cable. If the first method doesn't work, you can try the second method. Second method. Similarly, press and hold the volume up button and connect the charging cable. Now mobile touch screen is not working. It will restart automatically after 2 minutes. Thanks for watching. If you like our videos, please subscribe.